I made liquid rubber with my own hands, and I will show you how. First, I take silicone and put it in water. A little time passes and it becomes soft, pliable. Now I mix it with black instant coffee. Yes, it was the coffee that gave the rich dark color and an interesting structure. Then I add a little baking soda. Then a drop of gasoline, everything step by step, without haste. And now the important part, polystyrene foam and acetone. I dissolve the polystyrene foam. It turns out a viscous and viscous mass. I add it to the main mixture and mix it thoroughly. The result is a material similar to resin, but lighter and more elastic. It lays down evenly thinly. The film seems to merge with the surface. Then I apply it to rubber, it turns black and becomes like new. And now wood, the surface is impregnated and protected at the same time. In the next videos, I will show how to apply this composition to the car body. I will also tell you how to achieve a matte or glossy effect. If you want me to show how it holds up after a week, put a like. Write the word final, and I will personally send you the recipe in response. Thank you for watching until end. You are truly one of us.